They trapped me in a. Oh boy, cat form. I knew it. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, cat can dash too. Cat can't shoot. Cat can crouch. Oh my god, that's adorable. Look at that. That's amazing. No heals. I've been waiting for this. Also, that uppercut is fantastic. And the cat roll, oh my god. It's like the cutest thing ever. Well, say no more, Ritsa. Say no more. I'll see you guys in half an hour. We'll see what the cat does. Aww. Let's try one more. See if it starts like playing with a ball of yarn or something. Because the princess has a couple different idle animations. Hey, honey, you should come here for a moment. You're gonna want to see this. Just saying. You're gonna want to see this.
A kitty! Aww, that's so cute.
You get to play as a cat. You have a cat form.
So cute.
With like a crazy. Oh, you've got the leaf. You still use the leaf. There you go. Are you glad I summoned you for that? Okay. Yep. This kitty also has super tight controls. Huh. What did you think? It was like your whiskers? Adorables. I think I want to go back. Aww. I have a lot of health now. Just play the rest of the game like this, man. Like, why do I need to be full-sized? Oh, I guess I can't heal. Never mind. Oh, jeez, I can't heal. Oh, and I have every bug. Sweet. Okay, good. That's where we are. Damage seems pretty good. Like, maybe even better than... I don't remember three-shotting those. A bug! No, a cat sphere. alternates between cat and human forms. But you have to equip it. Infinite use. Sweet. It's kind of, I kind of figured I was gonna get something like that. Well, geez, now I need to go back to the beginning of the game and play the entire thing over again, because as far as I can tell, there were like tons and tons of places where this could be used. Oh God. God, I wish I had a warp. Yeah, alright, so that wasn't the fourth crest piece. Now, so let's assume that I'm gonna get the warp ability eventually, because it's showing up on here, so that's good, but probably what I should focus on is there was that one passage in the monastery, I think, that had a narrow it had a narrow gap. I'm trying to remember where it was. I want to say it was not here. I want to say it was here. Oh man, we got a long way to go. But this is just a monastery stretch, so if I can get over there, it's not that bad. And we can look for stuff along the way. Starting to not care, I got so much health. See ya. What? You don't? Mine's working. What doesn't? The Xbox? Do you need me? Hang on, guys. Internet problems. Okay, I return. Where was I going? Up. No! God, I hate elevators in this game. I want a superpower. I need a passive item that lets me jump off of elevators or cancel elevators. I will take off whatever passive item I have on for that. Oh. Since I'm here. Luckily, a lot of distance I can cover here. Wait, who are you? I don't... Is that the lady I defeated? Thank you, Echoes. Thank you for welcoming me back, friend. Get out of here. God! Jeez, that error charge is fierce now. Okay, did I remember correctly? Seems I did. That didn't really help. Okay, Echoes, see you, dude. Thanks for coming anyway. You stayed for a long time. Artificial healing zone. What? Oh crap. That was, you know, disappointing, I would say. You have one. Holy crap. Oh, that seems really good. Am I wrong about that? Wow, I like that. It's fading, it's fading. That's really cool. Bit annoying. So, check that one off the list. Oh, I guess I don't have to check it off the list. Ritza, any hints? Any ideas? I don't feel like exploring this entire map, trying to figure out where I need to go next. Just an area name would be enough, I think. If you remember. You know, let's skim the top. In the absence of anything else, let's just skim the top. Oh my god, that guy leaves a curse trail behind him. I see curse and I get freaked out, but it's not like a Dark Souls curse, so it's okay. Top center. Yeah, I do see a prominent looking thing, a couple of them there. What? Is that the witch that I met already? Pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up, I guess. Oh, that's so good. Air dash. Air dash is amazing. There's something. What? Really? I guess I can't. I don't know why I thought I could go through there. Doesn't really make sense that I'd be able to. Something up there. Looks like a bug or something. Thanks, lady. What's up here? I remember there was a health up or something. Choices, choices. Which way do I want to go? Go this way, sure. Ah, still does a lot of damage. I remember that now. There was something else down there before. I blundered a bit there, didn't I? Oh, this is the crest. Eh. Okay, so not that. I see a hole in the floor that looks like it's... they haven't gone there. Here. God, I have been here. Stupid. Ugh, this is a boss fight. Oh, we got some backtracking to do. Ah, is that so? That's what that means. Yeah, I see now. Ugh. The bizarre nomenclature does not impress me. Or the bizarre map markings, I guess I should say. So, this guy's still not selling anything interesting, I'm sure. Oh, hello. This is probably going on the right track then. Airy. Ah. Crap, I didn't mean to say that. Hmm. Oh well, we'll go with that. Hey, I remember you. What the? Didn't I literally just talk to you and go ahead of you? Okay, that seems useful. Should I go there now, or should I check back at the beginning? You know, this beginning area is pretty easy. I'm gonna go here first. Look around. Or rather, I have a lot more health now. Flow of time is convoluted. Perfect. Look at all these little peewees running around everywhere. Good lord, get off me. I really can't make that. Okay, screw you, buddy. Jesus. Good lord, get off me. There are a lot of these little peewees everywhere. Get away from me, man. Look, I don't care. Just let me out. So annoying. Ah. Beautiful. Not that beautiful. What the heck are you supposed to do here? Just take the poison? Huh? I've been here before. So what's the point? I don't think I'm gonna find much here. But I gotta check. Well, that's not helpful at all. Oh, okay. Never mind, it's helpful. There's something. I can probably make that with the cat. What? Oh, okay. So it was worth coming back here. His hitbox is super screwed up. If he can't hit me in that spot, I feel sorry for that guy. That guy seemed to be a mini boss. I didn't think he'd respond. Well, how does one get up there? Do you not? No, this. Oh, it's gonna be a double jump. I should mark this on the map. Double jump needed to get up top. Passage, upper left. Done. Passage, done. Wait, no, I haven't done that one. Wait, where is that? Well, one of the first things I wrote was something about a red jelly, and I wondered whether I need to use it. I don't think so. So this is... need double jump to get back up. A shortcut. But there's also, where is that? Oh, up here? Up here is another thing, but I can't get to it because I need to double jump to get back up there. Okay, so now back to where we actually need to go. I like that enemies are also dying from that. Okay, down we go. This looks important. Probably move that mouse cursor. Huh. Flore ciele. This looks interesting. A double jump. Double jump, upper left. Sneaky. Don't need any of that. You like this area? That's what it sounds like. Choices. We'll go arbitrarily left. Oh god. What the heck is this guy doing? I don't want to know if that guy's spikes are going to kill me. Okay. So I've accomplished just getting over here. Flore ciele. Oh, this looks good. Is that shard? A crest shard? No way. Just like that? It is. Oh! Thank God! Praise the sun! I've been looking for you for so long. Make what jump? Can the cat make extra jumps? Can the cat jump higher? Then, oh, maybe the cat can jump higher. Maybe. Might have to go back and check, but I don't think so. Some very tricky, dangerous stuff happened over here. Multiple tricky, dangerous things happened here. We will not speak of them again. Oh God. Okay. I'm okay now. Boo. Boo. Okay. This game is pretty liberal with its vitality fragments. Are you saying that the cat might be able to make this jump? No, it doesn't look like it. Well, I should probably... Oh, look at that. Oh, you're right. Yeah, I came back here. Yeah, it's not double jump. Okay. You're right. I don't need this. Erase that note. Good thing. Oh jeez, there's a lot fewer of these than save points. God, that's unfortunate. I think Car City is where I need to go. I mean, there's gonna be a lot of stuff that I didn't. There's gonna be a lot of stuff that I didn't get. Where is it? Up there? Did they know that I was gonna get that one last? That crest fragment? It's like they knew. Leaping a little too far there, doggy. I like that the crest fragments actually do something and they're not just a key. Is that Nutmeg Liz. Pinacoteca. Oh my god, it's a little miniature of these guys. This is some pretty dope music though. Oh my god. All I have to do is touch me. This is gonna be a fun area, isn't it? You can already tell. Well, isn't this handy? Those little egg things creep me out. Talking to this cat. Really suspicious looking wall there, buddy. What in the heck? I have no idea what this means. I'm gonna put a note. Music box doesn't seem to do anything but change the BG music. No idea. All the bones. So many bones. Oh, those hurt me still. Come on. I guess I need to try it once. What? That sucks. That sounds like the sort of thing I'd be interested in knowing about because I don't care enough. Like a double jump here. Well, I don't know. Do you think I should? I don't know if I care about this game enough to be interested in a clue in a secret that has no in-game clues. Double jump needed. Well, is there a clue you can give me? Recharges at save points. Up, down, left, right, BA, start, right? Do I have the wrong BA? Or has it been that long and I just don't know. Okay, there's an up from here. I haven't been here yet. Ooh, what's this? Protective dark sorcery, that sounds useful. Speed of arrows, like they fire faster, or... Oh, I just have it wrong. Flame effect, that's cool, I can't even afford it. This seems like a useful thing to have. Kind of curious about this, I'm gonna buy it anyway. What the f- This is straight out of La Mulana. What the heck is this? That seems really powerful. I mean, I have no idea how much damage it does, but it seems really powerful. Oh yeah, passive. Yeah, that fairy is straight out of La Mulana, like 100% out of La Mulana. Oh, Jesus. I don't think I need that, but it's cool. Honestly, this seems good. Yeah. I stunlocked that painting. I guess let's check the first floor here. I see some people who came in. Welcome to the stream.
Whoop-a-pa-pa.
Not bad. Get a plunging attack on that Joker. I'm going right back. Oh God. Just you saying Castle in the Darkness is making me want to replay Castle in the Darkness. Yo, is Keen, are you still here? Like, I don't want to make you feel bad or nothing, but Castle in the Darkness might be one of the best action platformers I've ever played. And it came out, last year? It's just incredibly good. I mean, this game is good too. I think Castle in the Darkness I still liked even better. But I mean, at this point, like, you're comparing great things with other great things. What the? Yeah, I'm with you on that. Like, this game is prettier than Castle in the Darkness, I would say. Castle in the Darkness is a bit lower fidelity. Yeah, that's exactly. What in the heck is happening up here? Like, do I want to be? Do I care about being here? Cat room? What the heck is that thing? Wait. Oh, it tells you here. Dude, there's your in-game clue. Up, up, down, down, left, right. I didn't do crap all to these guys, though. Ah! The reaction is perfect. Oh, that's okay. I probably would have. I might have just seen that and ignored it, so who knows. I don't mind. Ah, no, come down. Actually, what's over here? Is this the developer or something? Like, what the heck am I? What am I doing here? Like, what the heck is all this? Oh my God. Stop confusing jump and I keep confusing dash and shoot for some reason. I think it's Teslagrad. I'm blaming Teslagrad. I'm pretty sure Teslagrad had it on right bumper. Man, I didn't even go, like, there's a one direction I definitely didn't go in. Yeah, this area is, I mean, I really hope I find a appropriately looks like skeletons can't get. Can't get poison. Oh god. I need to stunlock all these jokers at the same time or else I'm gonna die. Because apparently that's how much I suck at this game. What? Something's still making a sound. Where am I? Have I just, like, looped around? No, where? No, don't go down there. Oh my god, these guys are no joke. What? Nothing up here. I feel cheated. Yeah, that cleaver with the skeletons have, I would love that. I have a feeling that it's gonna be me and the leaf until the very end though. Oh, jeez. Well, I made this big old loop and I didn't do all the things on that loop. So I screwed up big time is basically what I'm saying. Where am I? Oh god. Okay, no, never mind. Alright, that was net positive. No, but I need to go back and do all the things on that loop because it looks like I have to go there next. So, I kind of screwed up. I'm getting tired. May have to go to bed pretty soon. They set up the combinations of... melee enemies. What? Oh, it's still alive! They set up combinations of melee enemies and ranged enemies in the same room, and they're pretty nasty. That's a sweet uppercut. This guy's gonna... Heal! No, wrong! Jesus. Yeah, I'm definitely getting too tired. No! Turn! Turn, you fool! Okay, I didn't go here. I did go here. I didn't go upper left. Let me on this freaking elevator. I'm not even... Oh. That seems like a thing that could very easily kill me there. Hey, he got poisoned. Why? That doesn't make any sense. Choices. Let's go to the left. I don't get it. Let's make a note. Must be something I don't have yet. Is this what I think it is? Didn't do very much at all. Well, I haven't been here. For a second I thought I'd been here before. I mean, at least you can blow these things up. So that's not that bad. A bug or something. A what? Heavily increases attack power at the risk of losing HP. What? I don't like all these things that are like. I think I took a note on this before, so let me go get rid of it. Okay, yeah, it's a double jump needed, but that's not what it was. Okay, I still haven't done everything on the loop. I need to go back up. Okay, I'm going up on the loop and to the right. After that, I'm gonna go to bed. I made Nelson play Castle in the Darkness too. Jesus Christ! How much health, man? Enemies get stun locked really easy in this game. Kind of feel bad for them. This way. I messed up, didn't I? I need to go up there. God, come on. Like a proper poise system. Ah, that almost worked. Forgot about her. Get it. Don't care. And we're back because I screwed up the loop. Back we go again. Well, getting a decent amount of... Oh, come on. Decent amount of money. I love how you can stun lock the painting. That's just so goofy. Don't care anymore. And don't screw this up. See ya. That was one of the goofier screw-ups I've done. Whoop! I think I trimmed my nose hairs there. Hello. I know where that goes. Glad I came up here. Huh. my best route. It's this, isn't it? If I die now, I'm gonna be so mad. Sweet. All right. Good. Got that windmill. Let's go look at. Let's look at it. Sealed wind. Cast wind sorcery. What the heck? What in the heck is this? Is it a one-time use? Does it do damage? Oh, that's cool. Somehow I don't see myself using it. Though I guess I'm not really using this either. Alright. I think it's time for me to go. Oh yeah, it's midnight. Yeah, I definitely gotta go. Cool game. Looks like I made some good progress there. I feel like I'm probably